scored by number two, Nina Sperry. Time of the goal, 2:15.
To be a coach,
the redhead guy.
Who's yeah, McCleary. They used to be a coach, McCleary, right?
No, McCleary was his son's like Ben's age. He never coached. I'm thinking of a gift because I know he coached with you.
Yeah.
The redhead guy.
Oh yeah, yeah, he did. I know you're talking about.
Who just called?
What do you have to say? Katie get hurt?
She like rolled her ankle and then she had to get look at Katie's calf.
Whoa, God. I can't zoom in that far. That is good. Is that swollen up or anything?
No.
Now, you do some of the funny things you're doing the last game where like you're pulling her ears out and you're holding it upside down.
Throwing her on the ground. Dragging her.
That's a nice picture of the... there's...
Wait. 5 seconds is a pretty long time to hang out. But I thought you were going to give me 5 seconds, Dad.
Well, you're dead.
Here we go, Hen!
This is Hen? They're not? Someone's saying this is a nothing game, it doesn't mean anything.
No, it is something. It's SEC, semifinals.
But he said that they both were in it no matter what.
Oh, in states, yeah, they're all, they're automatic in states. It's for pride.
Oh, okay.
Conference championship.
Cindy doesn't let her wear it. I don't know. That was disgusting.
Oh, sir! Let it play, sir! Let's go to the air!
It's easier to do soccer.
What's easier to soccer?
Yeah.
The game is just so small.
Well, it's predictable. You can see the ball. You know, you see the ball in here. In here, I can't see anything. When the camera's level with me, then I can be like this, you know, when I'm looking down. Like you said, it's hands, so we were the home team. All right.
He's on our team. He's an idiot. me so bad. Like, when we were winning 4-2, I had to run over to the sidelines and be like, Corral, there's like 15 minutes left. Can you please put Hutch in the game? Did you get my back heel yet?
Cheshire goal scored by number 6, Amanda Fusco. Time of the goal, 21-20.
That's Hutch? What's he doing at a high school game? Is he in college?
No, he's in high school. Oh. The kids we play against are 19. The kids that are on our team are all like 17.
It kind of shows. The skinny kid in the middle that,
Oh, Jay? Yeah.
Okay,
that's why I just have to carry the team. It's Jeff.
Katie was there.
Katie had an awesome check. Did Jeff have to fight with Kelly to go with Bri or what?
I don't know. Said Jeff. Who, me? I take care of stuff.
What? He tried, all right, the day when I told him in the car,
he
was already at mom's, and I was going to Erica's to take her home. He said he made me get up at 6:30 in the morning on Saturday, and I told him he was selfish. He's like, I'm not selfish. I care about everybody's feelings. Like today.
Look, Steven will leave it on the counter. Matt's pretty neat.
Yeah, Matt was like the same person as me. Like every Sunday, we'd like organize our room. And, like,
right.
Like, I don't do anything on Sundays. I don't do homework. I just like clean up my room so I have everything all set. And Matt does it too.
Well, was Jeff's roommate clean or what?
I don't know. I never met his roommate.
He seemed pretty decent. I don't know what I was expecting, but he just seemed like a regular kid from Cheshire. He just seemed pretty cool. God, this is a close game, isn't it? Yeah, the guy that I was listening to talk said that they tied last week, too.
That was the game where I told you I had to stop recording because it got because like Katie's team was losing by 6 goals and came back and scored 8 in a row.
Yeah.
And then they ended up letting Kane score too.
It's Fusco. Yeah. It's Katie's gonna have to step it up. Come the boot she is. Do they have anybody on her, or they just let her run
right
through? Who's supposed to be covering her?
The girls across, if the girl's faster, she's better.
Right.
Because also, girls across, you always have to be marking someone.
Right.
So, like, you can switch off as quick.
Right.
So, if she beats her man.
There, this...
It was always ham. I can't eat ham anymore.
Ham. Oh, God. It was always ham. Ham, eat ham, meatloaf, probably macaroni and cheese.
No, it wasn't true meatloaf. That was, like, hamburger.
Yeah.
But like the ham was always like cut out of that plastic. It was a plastic, you know, like the thin ham, like long
and now you hate ham, huh?
Yeah, I hate it.
I think I bought it because you guys used to eat it.
We did it because we didn't want to make you mad.
Don't kill us, Dad. We'll leave to him. Don't kill us.
Don't punch a hole in the wall.
Please, Dad. All right, go back to sleep, Dad.
Yeah.
That's really just a joke.
Yeah. Oh, that's not enough, but she says things like that. Katie, good move. Come on, score on that. Well, she brought it all the way down there, made a great pass, yeah. Set it up for the score. That's my girl.
That was all because of Katie. Katie made the play, that's all that is. Jeff, you know the DVD player you got?
Yeah.
If you're a good boy, I'll get it for you.
What was it, like $45?
Yeah, it was cheap.
Is that any good, or?
Good.
Cheshire goal scored by
I just thought I need
DVD 11,
sets,
Taylor
so what do I need it for? Oh,
time of the goal,
Katie gone.
16,
we don't want Katie
36.
Off. Can't do that, coach.
Check that, 15:46.
Well, then you can start buying DVDs. DVDs are cheap now, too.
Are they cheaper than VHS?
No,
probably about the same.
Quality.
Yeah, I could probably do more with them, too.
Girls game's getting tense.
Huh?
This game's getting tense. People are screaming, oh goodness.
Oh!
Good field. This good field for paving.
She's only a freshman.
Yeah.
She's the best player on the team.
Which one?
The girl at your school.
I can't, because I'm looking through here. The girl that's over there, the far side.
The little one walking in the middle. She's just standing there.
Cheshire yeah. Goal scored by number 35, Dana Heritage.
Oh,
time of the goal, 14.
No wonder.
56.
She's a Heritage. And now there are three Heritage kids?
Yeah.
Right. She's the baby now.
No. They have a young one.
Yeah. Well, they take her and Brad out in the backyard? And
make them practice. The youngest one's the best.
But aren't they a pretty cool family, really? I mean, Joy was always pretty good. They actually were.
Yeah,
like, we went
nice.
To the basketball games and stuff.
They're very nice. Mom doesn't like them because they're nice.
Brad had the perfect kind of thing going at graduation and football and all that. But
he did. Well, he goes to Dartmouth, though. He's an Ivy League All-American lacrosse player. He's so douchebag.
But it's like, he's like, could you be more perfect than that, you know?
No. He's not real. He doesn't have fun.
Why, is he phony? Or is he trying to, like, live up to an image, or what?
He lives up to the image. But, like, he doesn't go out. He's, like, he's sort of like Jeff, and he focuses on the school. Where'd Mom go? Did she leave me?
No. Ask Cindy. She probably went to the bathroom.
No, I think no, she went down there. She left me for, Mrs. DeHauer.
Thank you. I say from what I saw. Do they get a little ball goggy now? It's like the adrenaline, the passing off. I'm gonna win this game. Look at this.
Okay, you just picked it up, you missed it. As you group around, go back to it. This is Steven, a couple years ago.
Hey, dude. He's just not a hey, dude kind of guy. You hate the sport?
This girl, yeah, the fastest girl is the best. All I have to do is just run fast and stay fast.
Like that step football game, remember that?
Look at this. I'm faster than you, The best is when they give him, like, because someone makes some stupid little mistake, they give him, like, a free shot at goal.
Yeah.
I love that one.
And what, nobody can be in the goal, yeah, not in the goalie?
You gotta be, like, 10 yards away from it.
Gone low.
Just enough to have a spin move. That was pretty crazy.
As if I could do it.
I've actually seen some girls go like this and they just
undress. Do the back thing.
Oh, if they did behind the back. Katie practices at home sometimes. She goes like this and she goes like that. I just want to see someone like run a goal that way. Yes.
Take over for a while, so that.
Thank you. Fisher, Katie, scratch her butt.
By one, it's a tough call.
I know, it's just... The nerves getting at you yet, Dad?
No.
Why don't you stop recording and watch the last 2 minutes?
Yeah, I got a good view of the game.
Oh, shit. Dive, Dad.
Thank you.
11.
Look at the
Then I think I start taking players off the field.
I was hoping it was over.
No, I was hoping they wouldn't give that goal. I don't think they have it.
I think they do.
Oh, Katie played so well in those last few minutes, too. I was cheering for her.
Do you have a bottle or do you want to take her back to the car?
Aw, come on, stupid mistakes.
Is that Katie that got called?
Oh,
Wait, can you hold the?
Sure.
Yes.
She wanted to hold her nice.
You got a sticky diaper? You got a sticky diaper? Can I get a sticky diaper? Oh. Nah, she doesn't. You guys like this? There you go.
Hey.
You're in charge, right?
Yeah. Oh, that was a great move.
It goes.
Let me record while you...
Sure.
Hold him. Great goal.
9-9 now? 10-9?
Right there!
Thank you!
Is this a free shot on goal or what?
Probably. Let's go, Kate! This girl scores awesome.
That's 11.
Aw, someone's got to watch the backside.
Cheshire goal scored by number 11.
Oh, God, it was stupid.
Did they put a full court press on him? Is the goal in?
No, I just saved it.
What's the call then? And who's got the shot? 17? Why does he keep moving Katie back?
I don't know, because the sport sucks.
Go! And they go wild! Thrill!
Coach is such a girl.
You're a sissy boy.
Final score, Cheshire.
You're a sissy boy. Yes.
0.7 seconds left. Yeah, Jeff remembers that. He tells us every day. He really does, though. Alright, I'm gonna go get mom.
Alright.
It was good seeing you guys.
Bye, Jenna.
Victory lap.
We are the champion. No time for losing.
That's a good idea. CK, oh, there she is.